I come in the morning and I need to do computer drawings. I need to do mechanical work. I have got access to a bridge port and a engine lathe, so I cut metal and make shapes. I might end up working in the clean room.
The best part of my job is when people ask me what I do and I tell them where I work. I do mechanical drawings mostly, which is packaging. And I also started helping out the electrical side of the house, and I do cable drawings and harnesses.
I do these things called visual inspections, where I take UV and white light and I look for any visual signs of particles or molecular films on these either flight hardware, sometimes it's ground support equipment.
It's very, very satisfying and humbling to see the parts that we've produced be launched and used in space. For example, the space station Eclipse system, we've produced several parts, and most of the flight parts we've produced have been for the Eclipse systems.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.